Kyrie sticks out like a sore thumb. Look for striped stockings and a big old hat.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha. If this is what you want.
All right.
Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little.
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
What were you thinking? Stupid. Crawl into a hole and die.
Johnny's been had.
Wait, Gil.
Home might be the better option. At this rate, they'll probably use the train.
I'm getting kind of sleepy.
What were you thinking? Bro! Tifa! Damn, is it good to see you guys again?
I told you to stop calling me that.
Bro, I'm in serious need of your expertise. Lend me a hand!
Fine. What?
Truth is, I'm, trying to get out of town for, reasons. Yeah, reasons. But the thing is... I got mugged! She took it! Took it all, man! I tried to chase her down, I really did! But she was real fast-like. Man, what am I gonna do? This could be the end for old Johnny boy. I'm begging you, help me out. Come on, bro.
What'd she look like?
Bro. Hold on. Let me think. I wanna get this right. She was a cutie. Black hair. Pretty sure she was wearing a hat. And, oh yeah. She was wearing these striped stockings, too.
Kyrie?
Which way'd she go?
Toward the church, I think. And this is the thanks I get.
Please. If I knew this was gonna happen, I would've shown. At least they could drink.
Due to the plate collapse, train service has been suspended indefinitely. We apologize for the inconvenience.
Now we get the station.
I don't think the trains are gonna be moving for a while.
I'm in no condition to work. Look at me.
Guess my best bet would be to head back.
Dad looks pretty worn
out.
Come on, hit me! Stop on me!
Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this. Go in it! That's the way to do it.
Let's end this quick. Not bad.
What? It wasn't me! You've got the wrong girl! Never committed a crime in my life!
You Kyrie?
Kyrie? Who's that? Can't say I know her, but cool name.
Someone mugged our friend and took every last skill he had. Sound familiar?
Oh, that? Whew, I thought I was in actual trouble. Don't scare me like that.
Now I remember you. You're that chick. The one who was spreading lies in Sector 5.
Oh yeah, I did do that. Good times, good times. Hold on. I know you, Blondie. You're that merc everyone's talking about. Oh, maybe my luck's not so bad. Shinra's after me. You've gotta help me.
Stole from them too, did ya?
No. Well, yes, sorta. It's complicated. How was I supposed to know they were Shinra? And now those jerks won't leave me alone. Even though all I took was some ugly key. I mean, what's the big deal anyway?
Wait a minute. That was you?
Oh, great. So everyone's talking about it? Is this the end? Am I a dead woman? Do I have to go on the run? Leave Midgar forever and never look back?
Kyrie, please. Just give us the money you stole from our friend, would you? And the key while you're at it.
We'll handle Shinra if you give us the key. Deal?
It's a deal. Right about now, those Shinra creeps should be hanging out at the Coliseum. They're waiting for a special match to start, starring yours truly. It's the talk of the town.
You're joking.
Oh, I won't be there. I'm not stupid.
It's a miracle you've managed to stay alive this long.
I'll take that as a compliment. Now run along and clean up my mess. You'll get your key once I know I'm safe. Man, if I'd known he was Shinra... Well, lesson learned. Thanks, guys.
Hey, look, Coco's back. I can't thank you enough.
Poor boy. He's easily the most skittish of the bunch.
I was worried sick he might get hurt.
But thank God he didn't.
Momo made it back. Can't thank you enough. Silly old boy, always off in his own world. I was sure some monster'd catch him.
But I'm glad to see they didn't.
How you doing, Cloud? We'll protect the Sector 5 slums. Leave it to us.
You can do it! Come on!
Thank you.
How you doing, Cloud? Kids are back. I'm so relieved. Thank you for your help. I need to carry myself with more confidence, or these kids are gonna walk all over me.
Please, hurry. Time is of the essence.
Kept a closer watch.
I think they just don't want to be alone right now.
Bro, do me a solid. Get my money back!
Well, keep waiting or go home?
Home might be the better option. At this rate, they'll probably use the trains as shelters.
Are all these people planning on waiting here all day?
You ask for it.
Here we go. It's over. That's it.
Would kill for a shower.
You ready?
I was born ready.
It's over. Was never in doubt.
It's a win, but...
Bring it on, assholes!
Get ready!
Let's finish this.
Too easy.
Oh, we're done here! I've been waiting for a chance to go on!
Don't get too carried away.
Is what I call teamwork.
I guess. They're no match.
Nope, not at all.
Want some more?
It's over.
There!
You're done. Keep it together.
All set. You're up.
Yeah! Out of it!
See ya. Nothing to it.
This will be a walk in the park.
Finish it quick.
Let me handle it.
And there you have it. Back in it. Out, no.
on you.
No. Now you're in for it. Can't hold me back. Push it.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, son.
Yes, bingo.
You got this.
All the time.
Don't give up. Uh-huh.
Let me ha! Finish him off. Give him hell, okay?
Hope you don't mind. Bring it home.
Deal with that.
All set. It's on you.
Taking over. Head here
out.
We go.
Yeah. Come on.
Not looking good. This doesn't take long.
Bring it.
Get ready. Take the lead.
Need my help. Make
bring
back.
Yourself. Hang back. Here we go.
I'm counting on you!
You're mine.
Take the lead.
I got there. Come on.
Yeah.
You're up. There.
Bring it in. You got this.
Going in. No more playing nice. Take him down.
See the kill.
Gotta love him.
Now's our chance.
Get on this.
Give it up.
Deal with that.
Oh. Bring it!
Alright! More on the back!
I got this!
No surprises there!
Okay then, that makes three.
We better check in at Sam's.
Good sweat.
Away from this!
So you better run!
That it?
Good luck.
walk away from this!
So you never die!
No, that's that.
Keep it coming! Okay.
One step at a time, huh? Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Let's do this. See ya.
That's the way to do it.